said her dad is abusive, apparently he likes to beat on her mama. I got so angry inside, I wanted to tell her to give me his number. But what you gonna do with it, right? You gonna hit him up, then start hitting the heart of that spider. These kids, they come to my shows, the tears looking at you and saying your music's the reason that they are alive. Sometimes I don't know how to handle it. This type of life is glamorous. This ain't an act for the cameras. You see me walk on these stages, I have no idea what I'm battling with after. Look me in all of these bitches, this is the way that I cope with all my emotions. I'm taking pictures with thousands of people, but honestly, I feel like nobody knows me.
Alright guys, so hopefully we're gonna try for this win. This question, what do you mean this? Does it like... Does it like hydrate us okay? I don't know, but I know I'm probably gonna die like right when I get off space. But I don't care because it's just a game. Fun. I mean, if I'm playing for fun, I usually rush people, but I want the win. I'm not gonna lie, I want the win. But if I don't get to win, it's not like I'm gonna flip out about it, like some people do. Alright, well, guys, we're gonna, like, get heading. Oh, wait, come on. That's BS. So honestly, you want a bass. Come on guys, come on. Oh, you're really gonna act like you didn't just try to shoot me right there?
Right.
I need that one.
Scared for a second. I thought we were digging my grave. We did. What you don't like being afraid? Is it dumb to your own medicine? What, you don't like how it tastes? My therapist told me don't bury my issues, but I'm gonna be honest, man, I'm feeling great. I think you're feeling right. We go back to where you were created. I wrote a song for Johnny without you, but he ain't gonna like it. Let's see how he takes it. He's still in prison. I wish I was burying anger, but both of us know I'm in need of that song. He still lives in the face. Should've done this a year ago. I don't know why I waited. You know how I get. I put everything off in my personal life. You hear what I'm saying? That was a joke. Yeah, it's hilarious, ain't it? You'll spend the rest of your life in my backyard or back of my mind. Depends how you see it. Anyway, time to go back in the house now. You'll be out in a week. Telling me you want your room back. That's funny, but you ain't got nowhere to sleep. I'ma just look out the window and laugh at you. This is crazy to me, because I thought you had me in prison this whole time. But I'm the one holding the keys.
Get it!